chalk up another brilliant success for the old country. Archbishop Makarios is seen arriving for what may prove to have been a fateful meeting. Rumors of plots against the Archbishop, of violent disagreement over the political future of Cyprus, and the interpretation of the Zurich and London agreements had threatened a wide rift between the Archbishop and General Grivas. Their talks here on the island of Rhodes are reported to have cleared the air. The trouble is now said to have arisen from misunderstandings, caused, according to the general, by third parties. Whatever the truth of the disagreement, it seems that Grivas now has patched up his quarrel. If that's the case, it should be all the better for Cyprus. A model of